Hello friends, today we will see how to protect your WordPress website from the malware, from the virus, from this attack. So this is a very important tutorial. You should not skip any part because in this video I will show you to protect your WordPress website. So without wasting time, let's dive into our tutorial video. So there is a website called VirusTotal. So what you have to do is, like, before installing any plugin to your website, you have to just scan your website over here. So the link I will be linking in the description also, so that you can go from there and scan your website. So for example, I want to scan this website, and I will go to the URL and enter my URL, and then I will see whether my website has any kind of virus or not. So it will take a couple of minutes to scan the whole website. So let's see. So as you can see, my website do not detect any such malware or kind of thing. So everything is fine on my website. So but to add extra level of protection and or you can say kind of security, what I will do is, like, I will go to my dashboard, and there is a one free plugin which is very good plugin. What you have to do is, like, search for the plugin called WordFence. I would be linking that plugin link in my description also, you can go from there. So as you can see, this is the WordFence security firewall and malware scan. So this is a very good plugin. As you can see, 4 million plus download as of now is there, and this plugin is rated one of the best plugin on the WordPress directory. So let's install it. So after installation, you will get this kind of pop-up. You have to just enter your mail ID over here. And if you want, would you like to join MailingGum? If you don't want, just continue it and enable it. No thanks, you can leave it, for we will use free version. Now go to the WordFence and go to the scan section. Now you have to start the new scan. So as you can see, the scan has been completed, and I have checked all the boxes. I have just only one error, which is, like, I need to upgrade my RankMath plugin. So in your case, like, if you see any files under this delete all deletable file, you can just delete that file, because this plugin helps you to figure out the files which has hidden malware and hidden some kind of virus in your file. So it figure out that thing also, and by that, if you just delete that file, or you just remove that file or repair that file, your website will be protected. And you need to always on this plugin, and so you can you should be having a task in your bucket to scan your website, so that your website do not get hacked in future or kind of thing. So you should always scan your website weekly or monthly basis, and you can even check their premium version, and that is also good. So far I have read, because their free version is so good, then their premium version would be also good. So hope you enjoy this small tutorial video. Do subscribe to this YouTube channel. More tutorial videos are coming. Thank you.